So, I know I go online every time I play this, but I've literally never done anything using the online functions since the only friend I played this with doesn't actually have the game. I just played the beta with him. It's a sad existence, but I like to think that by being online, I'm a little closer to all of you. Why is it not saving dark mode? Cause I am crying, crying over you. All you ever want me to do, crying over
Which blood veil do you want to upgrade?
you.
Make sure you've got everything before you go out.
I have to change my outfit back. back to acceptable. Right, and I just found the boss. But I want to go this other way first, just to check it out, you know? Okay.
Nicola, are you there?
All right, let's have a go at this man. The moose.
It's a successor. No.
Nicola. Mia. I have to keep Mia safe.
Been here, fighting against the urge to frenzy all this time. It's incredible. Tough kid.
I'm sorry, Nicola. I never realized that your sister is here now. I'm here!
Let's do it.
Stay sharp. It's all or nothing.
Ow. No, Papa. Thank you. Ow. My butt.
Thank you. You were the one taking care of me all along. Nicola, I'm so sorry. No, I'm okay, really. Thank you.
When is Mia going to wake up?
No one can really say for certain. Unfortunately, some never do wake up. I'm sorry.
All right.
It doesn't matter. When I become a successor, I'll be able to keep Mia safe. Anyway, I can't just let the world be destroyed before Mia wakes up, can I? I wonder if Mia's woken up yet. She's all right. I'm fighting for you. So, get well soon, Mia.
Now, here we go.
Nicola! Is it really you, Mia?
What a twist.
I'm so sorry. I left you all alone. It's okay. You didn't. Really, Mia? I'm just so glad you're finally awake. And hey, it looks like you've made a bunch of good friends. That's great. It's all thanks to you, Nicola. You were always at my side. That's what gave me the strength to keep fighting. That's why I'm here. You kept me safe all this time. You protected me and gave me courage. What more could I possibly hope for? Mia! Nicola Karnstein, my dear little brother, it seems you have truly become a knight. And you're the bravest, most noble knight of all. I love you, Nicola. Thanks, Mia. I love you too, sis.
That fucking hair is sticking through the top of this.
Thanks. Thank you, Nicola, for everything. I really don't know how I can repay you for all that you've done. I owe you so much. Everything, really. And yet, I have nothing to give you in return.
To be honest, I was hoping you'd come along with us, but the kid gave you life. How you want to spend it is up to you. You agree, right?
Nicola gave me life. There are still other successors out there. People like you, fighting against themselves in order to survive. It would be a mistake for me to stop now. Isn't that right, Nicola? I'll come back for you, little brother.
Understand wanting to be cautious, but
I never checked out what Io's thing does. Oh, that's mine. That's fucking dope.
Nicely done.
Look, Nicola.
Oh, it's like a... That's fucking cool. I like that too. That's super cool. I want that. Throw your weapon and make it spin. There was another one of those fucking doors somewhere in this area. Oh, they're all right off of... That's convenient. Ooh, ha ha, ooh, ha ha, ha ha ha, ha ha ha, ha.
I don't think we've been up there.
I'm gonna check your face. Wait, you can bring Io with you? Fuck you, Mia. Hell yeah. That's fucking dope.
I'll do my best to help out.
Feckin' the web.
Nothing is more important than preparedness.
Be that again.
Activate the Kronkavator. Wait, there's a person. Huh. Yo. What's up, E-yo?
Naturally occurring cavern?
Yes.
I sense something past here. There must be a purpose for this. Is someone pulling the keys?
Try to keep up. We meet again. Come on. Running away? That's just sad. Thank you.
I really owe you.
My thanks. I'm speechless. I'm in your debt. I'm sorry. Nice. Nice. That's good. This is superb. Nice.
Not at the end yet. We're not at the end yet.
How shall we proceed? There's a missile here. We should rest.
I don't need rest, I need answers!
I'll be there soon.
Oh.
can certainly use this.
Confused about these paths not showing that I've walked them.
Good.
Go to the
Sorry,
first one.
I was looking at something. Oh, it's later. Take this area from the very beginning. Beginning. Sorry, I was looking at something. Lost spotted, a little way ahead. A guardian of this place. It may be preferable to avoid a fight.
Because I know we've been in that room.
Be there soon. end. Finished it. Did you find something good? Heading there now. What is our next destination?
In there now. Okay, I see why that was existing.
Sorry, I was looking at something.
You're never looking at me, though.
We have a nice view from here. I shall maximize my efforts. View from here. Did you find something good? I'll be there soon.
Thank you. What's our stats at? Not great. I don't know where else to check. Try there. And I've gone there. Let's go here real quick, because there is a pathway I didn't go down.
Shall we go down?
We shall, madam.
Gradually growing colder.
Oh, it was basically beside the other path. It's a big guy respawning. God, he respawns. fuck. What do you want, a fast? The Vast was apparently running maintenance while I was streaming. Okay. We're gonna go here. And then a there, and then a back to the poop, but a bit a bow. Boom, ching, boom, 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 ching, ta-dum, bum, balloon, bum, 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 bum.
Fix this stuff up for us.
Yikes, you must have seen some real action. Don't worry, I've got it taken care of. So what happened?
Huh?
You all look so happy, especially Mia.
Oh, well, yeah.
What is she doing here?
Please, Jack. You have to save Jack.
She's about to frenzy.
Let's take her to the back. We can shoot her there. How do you feel?
I apologize for barging in like that. What's going on exactly? Do you know about the cavern underneath the cathedral?
Yes.
We were attacked there. Jack lured them away so that I could... Slow down.
Attacked? Wait, what were you doing down there in the first place?
Our mission is the preservation of the successors and their relics. It is not a new phenomenon for successors to go into a frenzy. There has always been a need for someone to monitor them. And to stop them if they ever begin to turn. A successor acts as a vessel for a relic, in both body and will. If that vessel breaks, it has to be replaced. That's why.
That's why you were hunting for revenants?
We considered every possible option. We truly did. But in the end, that was the only one that would work. I know it's no excuse for what we've done, even if it was the only way. That is simply a burden I will have to live with. I will always carry them with me. I will never forget the faces and dreams of those who stepped forward to keep the relics safe.
I suppose it really can't be all that easy to find a replacement vessel.
That's why we're here, to keep a constant eye on the condition of the other successors.
Wait, you guys are successors too?
Jack watches the successors for signs of frenzy, while I act as a temporary replacement until we can find someone suitable. My voice has the power to stave off frenzy, for a time at least.
A temporary vessel. I think I'm beginning to see.
There's a successor resting in a crypt under the cathedral. We were traveling through the tunnels down there to check on them. I know I have no right to ask you for help, but...
It's all right. You rest here for now. We'll rescue Jack. I promise. Actually, I have a question. The successor whose crypt is under the cathedral, do you know who they are?
I do. In addition to a number of other scientific endeavors, he was involved in Revenant research and an integral part of Project Queen. I believe you may have heard of him. Juzo Mido.
Did you say Mido?
You know him?
Yeah. He sold us out. Me and my entire family.
Okay, so it wasn't Ricky, but it was someone from his past.
You have returned.
You're telling me we have to leave Yakumo behind?
Damn it all. We're not abandoning anyone.
I already watched
again.
This one.
You know, all that time, I never had it. Embarrassing me.
I'm going to keep on moving ahead. I owe them that much. Thanks. I don't know if I've said this before, but it's really good being here with you all. I'll keep supporting you however I can.
You have a... Memory echoes float through Vesta. The power you hold allows you to... Was I of any... I'm sorry about what happened. We couldn't find a vessel for the relic. And my body... I wish I could have told you everything. But my role as a watcher had to remain...
So, Jack and Eva were killing successors. That does stop the successors from frenzying. And it is a kind of... However... It seems that what you did for Nick... I think your method may be a better... Let's find this. If the rel...
you want? What do you want to upgrade? Which blood veil do you want to upgrade? Make sure you've got it.
I feel like the Lost here have been I'll lead the way. Just tell me where we're going. It's unexplored territory from here on. Take care.
I would like to stream more, but I'm just exhausted today, so I think that'll be the end of stream for today. I know it'll be a bit of a short video on YouTube, but that's alright. I appreciate you. Thanks for watching. Bye for now.